Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on enabling and disabling inactivity alerts on your Galaxy Watch. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Swipe up from the bottom of the watch screen to open the Apps menu. In the Apps menu, tap on the Settings cog. Scroll down the settings and tap Samsung Health. Scroll down to Inactive Time Alerts and tap the toggle to switch it on or off. When switched on, the toggle will be blue, and when off, it will be black. You can also change the time period in which you will get inactivity alerts for. For example, you can make it so that you don't get inactivity alerts on the weekends or a certain day. To do this, tap where it says the time to the left of the toggle. Here you can set the time that you will start getting inactivity alerts from. If you tap Next, you can then change the time that the inactivity alerts will stop at the end of the day. Tap Next again and you can select days that you don't want to get inactivity alerts. The days highlighted in white are days that you will get inactivity alerts, and the days that are black are the days you won't get alerts. Tap Done once you are happy with your selections. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Galaxy Watch tips and tricks.